There is a long queue for the paper today. All are eager to read the speech of Stalin, the head of the State Defense Committee. Stalin calls upon the Soviet people to grapple in deadly conflict with its most vicious, most treacherous enemy, German fascism. All the people of the Soviet Union have risen to the call of Stalin.